We're in 17 feet of water at Fowl Key National Park. Can't take any fish, but these dark spots are all reef. Some of the reef is just like 12 inches below the surface. You can see that dinghy way out there. There's a few dinghy moorings. Neat place.